you, and then at the end you may not even want to, you might be sitting on your hands. So I kind of write all kinds of different poetry. I guess, really, my poetry is all kind of fancy, flights of fancy and thoughts and abstractions. I enjoy that, so hopefully you will too. This one's called Lost to the World Again. You know, you're just off on your own little tangent, somebody's talking to you, you say, what? So this is something about that. Night rubs its whiskers against my heart, chafing the edge of emotions, still red and raw at the core, dead on the surface. The wind cracks her knuckles gently against the street window pane, and I'm lost to the world again. In the still small silence of hazy memories, a hollowed out whisper remains. A snowflake in summer, liquid lightning, there for a moment, fading like quicksilver into a stir of echoes, vibrating, dimensionalizing. And I am lost to the world again. Painted rain fingerprint stains across a twilight sky are random yet repetitive. Forgotten yet familiar. I search them relentlessly for the key to me, the key to set me free to be more there than here. I drift away on the breath of the breeze stirred in an ice-cooled drink, and I am lost to the world again.